Peter Pan. Around midnight, when everyone in the house was asleep,
Oh, Peter Pan!
Shh!
Wait, not so fast!
Who is that, Peter Pan?
What? Is it really him?
It is! It's Peter Pan! hold on tight. Oh, come on.
Ready?
Ready.
Ah, there. Now your shadow can't get away from you anymore, Peter Pan.
Thank you. Here, take this as a token of my gratitude. Peter Pan had come from the land of fairy tales, and Wendy was an ordinary girl, but they became friends. He invited her and her brothers John and Michael to visit his island. They used Tinkerbell's golden fairy dust to help them fly.
Look, the village looks like a toy from up here.
I'm flying! Look at me! Whee!
Finally, they arrived in Neverland.
Look out!
I see you have returned. Have you missed me, Peter Pan?
Captain Hook! Why, you...
Captain Hook was a malicious pirate who hated Peter Pan because he had lost one of his hands in a fight with him. Now he had a metal hook instead. Ever since then, he had been waiting for the opportunity to get his revenge.
I will not let him get away this time! Watch him run for cover! Ready? Aim! Aim at Peter and make sure you get him. Understood? Aye, Captain!
I won't let you get me that easily.
You coward!
Hey, Hook, catch me if you can.
Peter Pan. It's easy to fly around and taunt me when you're out of reach. Why don't you get down here and fight like a man?
That is exactly what I intend to do. Bring it on, Captain Hook.
Oh, Peter Pan.
Captain, I think it's here again.
It's the crocodile. He's after me. He's after me.
It was the very same crocodile who had eaten Hook's hand. He had enjoyed his taste so much that he had been following Hook ever since. He had swallowed Hook's watch along with his hand. So its ticking now accompanied him wherever he went. Meanwhile, Wendy had gotten separated from her brothers and was flying around in search of them.
Where are you?
Suddenly, an arrow flew towards her out of nowhere.
Oh, no. Done.
She isn't a witch at all.
Yeah, she isn't. Look, Tinkerbell, she's just a person.
I think she's dead. What do we do?
Of course she's a witch. She has disguised herself as a little girl to trick us.
Why did we let Tinkerbell talk us into this?
Wendy, what happened?
Sorry, we shot her down because we thought she was a witch.
That's what Tinkerbell told us.
Oh, Tinkerbell, how could you? Why would you lie like that?
Because I hate you, Peter. You like her more than me.
Peter Pan was furious when he realized Tinkerbell's actions had been prompted by jealousy.
You wicked evil fairy! I never want to lay eyes on you again!
Well, I never want to see you again either!
Fortunately for Wendy, the arrow had only hit the acorn necklace Peter Pan had given her. She was all right.
Oh, we're so glad you're alive!
After that, Wendy stayed with the children in Peter Pan's house.
Come, let's have dinner, everyone! What are they eating, huh?
We can eat whatever we imagine. Try it.
Wendy taught the children how to read and write and baked delightful cakes for them. They grew to love her for her kind and caring nature.
I know I did an awful thing, but can't Peter Pan still forgive me? I'm sorry.
So, here is what I saw. Nom, nom, nom.
So, Wendy is staying with Peter Pan and the children, is she?
Yeah, that's right, Captain. If we want to take her, now is the time. Peter Pan is away from home.
Excellent! And we'll leave him a poisoned cake before we go.
But that's a brilliant idea. He will probably think Wendy had left it for him and have some right away.
Our plan cannot fail. Peter Pan will pay for what he has done.
He'll be sorry.
Let's go.
Oh, no. I must get to Peter first and warn him. Peter!
She looked for him everywhere, but he was nowhere to be found.
I'm starving. Oh, where is everyone? Huh?
Oh, yeah, has Wendy left me some of her cake? She knows I love her baking. It looks delicious.
Peter, no!
Tinkerbell! What are you doing? You ruined Wendy's cake!
You don't understand. It's poisoned!
Stop it! I don't want to hear any more of your lies. Why would it be poisoned?
It was brought by Hook, not Wendy. Look, I will show you myself.
No, Tinkerbell!
It's the truth. You must believe me. It's Hook. He kidnapped Wendy and poisoned the cake.
Oh, Tinkerbell. I am so sorry. Please don't leave me. Wake up, Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell.
As Peter Pan's tears fell on his fading friend, something incredible occurred. Her golden light began to glow again, and she was restored to life. Meanwhile, Captain Hook held Wendy captive.
Perhaps this crocodile will leave me once he has tasted some of your flesh.
A splendid idea.
Over here, Peter!
Oh, Peter Pan! Oh, please!
Peter, over here!
Let her go, you villain! Release her now!
Hey, Peter Pan! You must have more lives than a cat. I was sure I had finally killed you.
You will not win this time, Hook!
We shall see about that.
Please forgive me. I was awful to you before. It's all right. I understand.
Peter Pan's friends and the pirates had a fierce battle, and everyone fought valiantly. Finally, the pirates were defeated, and Peter Pan hurled Hook into the ocean.
No! Not you again! Let me go! Let me go!
Wendy thought it had been a dream. But then, she saw Peter Pan's acorn necklace still around her neck. She kept that necklace with her always, waiting for Peter Pan to return and take her on another adventure.